Mechatronics is a combination of electrical, mechanical, automation, programming, all of your typical stuff, you know, in the manufacturing scene, kind of molded into one program, one area. How I got started with Central Piedmont is through my employer. They have a partnership with Central Piedmont, and all of our classes are aligned to what we would be learning or training with at work.
I was able to apply knowledge that I learned from Central Piedmont and take it back to my company and kind of watch over the shoulder of one of my coworkers who was fixing a machine and being able to ask questions relating to this particular issue that was happening in real time in front of me, but also something that I was learning in a textbook.
Central Piedmont has a lot of high-tech equipment, a lot of labs that are super interactive, and they have really nice stuff. The teachers typically have real-world experience, so they've been in the industry, they know what it's like, and they are always, you know, very interactive, always open to questions.
The possibilities after the mechatronics program are endless. I mean, if you wanna take what you've learned so far in the mechatronics program and go mechanical, that's giving you the option to go and get your bachelor's in mechanical engineering, civil engineering. You can go electrical. You have the basic of that electrical engineering, and you can further it into a bachelor's, and you can go anywhere you want with it. Honestly, it's a great program to be in.
A lot of the people that have these skills and these trades and things like that, they're all retiring. And that's leaving this huge gap that we don't have people to fill. So it's super competitive. Having a mechatronics degree is super valuable. A lot of companies too are looking to pull manufacturing back into the US to create jobs and create, you know, an even higher demand. There's this spot for new students, new, you know, fresh blood, and it's definitely prevalent in the US, you know, right in your own backyard. Charlotte's a huge place for manufacturing and technical fields.
There's little portions of this degree that can take you anywhere, and you can apply them every day. It's not just a degree that you're gonna hang up on a wall. You're gonna apply everything that you've learned every day.
You'll be able to work in all sorts of different aspects around manufacturing, automation, right? Working with robots, things like that. You kind of have a better understanding of that whole field as well. Mechanical engineering, electrical engineering. Engineering jobs are not just in the manufacturing, they're, you know, pretty much everywhere.
If you want to learn and you're willing to learn and understand how our world works, this is a program for you. Because I can tell you, hands down, I've learned so much about my everyday life just from this program that I wouldn't have gotten anywhere else.